Once again, very large.
See, that's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next fiend bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on! This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk, and I ain't having that. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
And the people too, right?
Oh, yeah, them too, I guess. There it is. Now keep those things off me. Time for punchomancy.
Thank you.
just got exfoliated. Good thing we fairies don't sweat. We just glisten. Look at me! Look at me glisten! Anyway, we should be able to reach that monster now. Meet me back in town. Come on, let's go!
Somebody looking at us? I'll bite him!
Ooh, that's a long way down from what I see. I hope you got buns of steel. Now get to sliding!
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
Now get in there and whip that parasite's parasitic butt! I'll get you out of there when it's over!
That nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits! Hello.
Competition.
die?
You saved the day, hero.
It was a fascinating creature, actually.
The beanstalk is safe, thanks to you.
What about the people?
Right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the fairy punch father was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's, kind of his jam. Quest complete!
I'm growing grander by the day!